Hi all, today I'm going to be making protein balls, or you can also call them energy balls, because they are made with indregeint that contain high protein and they also contain good fat, very good and healthy option for snacking. Along with some dry fruits and peanuts, I'm using jaggery. This also acts as a sweetener. Also adding kathira gond. This has been used from ancient times in medicinal preparations. Also adding sesame seeds around half cup. First off, I'm going to dry roast the peanuts and remove the skin. To this, I'm going to add the almonds and pistachios. Roughly going to chop them in a food processor. And I'm going to dry roast the sesame seeds until it changes its color and it becomes light golden. Going to remove it and keep it aside. In the same pan, heating around 1.5 tablespoon ghee, adding the dry fruits and roasting it very well until it changes its color. After taking out the dry fruits, I'm going to heat some ghee additionally and fry the kathira gond. Kathira gond is very beneficial. It contains many properties that also help in building immunity system. That is one of the reasons that it is given to new moms. It is very helpful in fighting against cold and cough. It is also used in many medicinal preparations in Ayurveda and Yunani also. So once the gond changes its color, I am going to remove it and keep it aside. Going to make a nice powder out of it. Like this. And now I'm going to add 1/4 cup of water, add the jaggery and let it melt. So it forms kind of like a sugar syrup consistency, maybe like a caramel. So once you get this kind of consistency, sort of like a caramel, going to add in the other ingredients such as dry fruits, sesame seeds and the gond. Now make sure that the jaggery is coating well to all the ingredients. Additionally, if it is not coating well, you can add some more jaggery if you want. Mix it very well. To this, I'm also going to add 1 spoon of fennel seed powder. This enhances the flavor and makes it very yummy. Mixing everything nicely. Now it is done. I'm going to remove it, let it cool for some time and going to make round balls. So give them to your children instead of chocolates and sweets. They will love it and it is also very beneficial to the health. So I hope you liked watching this video. If yes, do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.